we are hitting, the axis of rotation is not flat. We're rotating more on this axis, like a 30 degree angle, where it's like a tilted tornado, like there's a pole going from the head out through my butt. And that's how we hit the ball in the air. If we are swinging like this, we are just gonna be flat and we're gonna swing over the ball. A lot of kids, they're gonna be rotating just like this. That's gonna create a very flat swing and they're gonna hit the ball on the ground. What we want is we wanna have a little bit more boom right here.